Today, Vice President Kamala Harris arrives in Colorado to talk about clean energy. The vice president is expected to speak at the Arvada Center, so you may see some traffic delays in the area this afternoon. Vice President Harris is on a multi-state tour to talk about the White House's efforts to combat climate change and build an economy that's focused on clean energy.